lag. But I think if it works the way I think it does, the Ghost have to be made. But I might be wrong. Because with Ghost they're very good at making this good match here, but it's like done something, but it's still not really good. Very good at that. I tanked it with Magma Incarnate and I didn't have it, remember? So it's for sure possible.
But yeah, I only die when I fuck up. It's not like I'm...
Yeah, I... It's a skill. So, yeah. Ah, it's good. Yeah, true, but it wasn't that good. So, think about it now. Yeah, but...
No, if I use Baron, I get ultimate. The faster I get ultimate, the more I can use the barrier. Things like that.
Yeah, but that's why I don't like why we're using your weapon. I think it's good. You're running fit with ulti again. You should do it faster. You get more value off your ult. Because your Macrine does nothing. So, like a half build, if you manage. Like, I'm not criticizing or.
Yeah,
I'm always,
here you are, here
you are. Good brainstorming battle. Yeah. As for me, if I really want to be fucking right after the ult gen, I should use a cast breaker for my tank, right? But, yeah, or my tank. If I really want to ult gen, but I'm not. I'm using Zaxxio.
I like Zaxxio and Necro tanks because they get all faster.
Yeah, but you should use it on a Necro tank. It's very good. Okay, go.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, the dog. Yeah, but the dog will die. Oh, shit. Yeah, and I got the close. It's a very good skill. Navi, did you see? What the fuck is this Adrenaline doing, bro? Spinning around or some shit. Did you see? What the fuck was that, bro? That's it, dude.
Yeah, I haven't seen a chance in it. I'll bring it for the next time. I'm used to using this anyway.
I mean,
I'll change it.
You don't have to change it. What you can also do is you just want max resources, but this is super sweaty, right? What you can do is use one piece Swarm Mothers and one piece Gomi House. You get 2100 magic and stamina for just two one piece. So if you need resources, instead of using some shit like that, you can do one thing. I like experimenting with it, so it's a lot more interesting than just following any random person on the table online.
Yeah, like, I don't know, one day I was just looking at like all the status effects I put on and it said I'll link them once. Like every status effect But each stat is 50, you get a stat. And when you get 3 stats, you get 4 ultimate. It can happen every 1 second.
Well, I think that's how I was getting it. I use the check on my neck right now, one hand skill in the group. If I use the check on my neck right now, I have my ultimate will just like go up like fucking like a bank account. You know, when you see the letters moving up and up and up, that will literally be what it is. I will have neck right now in 5 seconds. Nice. Oh shit! Well, I only barely didn't see him every attacking for the last time. Yeah, because on my necro I have minor main, cowardice, fucking brittle, stun, what the fuck. Bro, I have like 20 million debuffs with every rotation, and my ultimate will go up like fucking 20%.
Yeah, it says applying status effect. Oh, any status effect.
God, mad. Garden is an interesting set. I don't think it's necessarily like OP, but I think on some classes, like a warden maybe, or like a necro, it could actually be good.
Yeah, major, major brutal, like minor brutal, and something else.
Shit, I got it. It's for sure interesting.
It's not like metal, I think.
Lagging
behind when the door resealed itself.
Wake up, damn you! Wake up!
Yeah, same place. Okay. I was on the top. I put it.
Where is your leader?
I know you don't like the grapples, man, but.
It's annoying that pulls don't soft on him anymore.
Should they interrupt the snipe? Yeah, I changed the soft on anymore.
Yeah.
just here for entertainment, you know? Just walk.
I had no idea such grand ruins stood in the heart of this place.
After this run, guys, I have to go for a little bit. For like half hour, I have to help a friend in the dungeon. Because he's fucking complaining about all this shit. Oh, and I will be back again. Yeah, maybe choose to after this run, take a little break from this, you know. Just because I don't care. Maybe have a break and shoot. Alex, that's it. Yeah.
Do not let these troublemakers reach the center of the
You know, it's funny because you know what I have to thank for these people?
What? Oh, what just regular hard mode or?
Yeah. If you're doing that, I'm just chilling. Like, right here, I'm trying to fucking concentrate and actually do well.
Yeah.
Okay, I will throw my desk on the
Alex, I can't do it.
No, that's true. Do we know it's done? Go intro. Found the zero, I'm gonna die. Alex, I need to heal. Now, faster. Both almost killed my own.
Come on!
Who's the death throw? Yeah, who? Can you count this to Don't kill that one. No, the one near the tank. Because our dogs will hit that area. So we have a chance to kill the dogs if we leave the exit one alive. Okay, go. Wait, we have enough time. Last time when we did though, when we wiped on 2 million, we had fucking 10 minutes left. Literally, we have no reason to die. Time is for the problem. I throw it. Go away. Fly. I just put it whenever you have it, bro. Just burn it. Oh bro, I I use warp trap for DPS. Yeah, I will push it. But I use the trap to get minus 4 like until the charge is happening. That's why I use it. Yeah, but I don't have any room for a shield in my barber. Yeah, Nightblade. You have one flexible, that's a trap. That's the problem with the Nightblade. You have one flexible, that's the trap in this case. Be careful. Hey, be careful. I will change to a shield for last one. Because wise, I don't think it matters yet. Yeah. I put a shield already now. This is so fucking hard.
Our patron demanded the remains of the great host.
That's the hard. Yeah, we put the shield before the fire hits you. So it's too late. Go. Too late, no problem.
Go.
Kill that. Cool, concentrate. The same as always. Happy that we know when you are losing the host. Okay, I will drop ulti on the ad cooldown as well. Actually no, I will for the second. I will have 500 ulti by the machine with the follow. So. How are you beaming all at 78%? Ads? Where's the shield? Where is it? I don't see it. Fucked up. One traveling. I lost track of where it was. So. Fire, dodge, tank, move. Ice is coming. roll it, zero. I'll go out. Get up and grab him. Fire. I can see. It's me. It's rolling now. Okay, careful, Alex. Go out there.
I thought I'd fire.
Doesn't matter. One will be traveling. I can't kill it. He's very good. Careful, he's traveling. Who's barrier is that? Push. You have your pin. Careful, hold it, fire. Roll it. Push. Careful, go out. This is one shot. Lock. Stay. We have no time.
GG,
fucking GG, let's go. Easy class.
GG.
Only took fucking 10 tries.
In hell.
Unscathed grave. Let's go. GG.
Let's go. GG.
Bro, you know, Navi, you know what I got? I don't expect gratitude. Kjellner's nightmare mask in the vines in light. Bro, it was light in the vines. Kjellner mask.
I think that's a good monster set for DDs.
It is, yeah. That's what I'm saying. That's nothing. GG, my guys. GG. Yeah, we can.